Social media platform TikTok says it's here for the long run, despite President Trump announcing he'll ban the Chinese app from the United States. Beijing has blasted the US over its decision, labelling the country hypocritical.
It's the popular app where tens of millions of people share dance videos. And today, the president faced a chorus of anger from TikTok users. Donald Trump announcing he'll ban the platform after becoming increasingly concerned over the Chinese-owned company's security, in particular that users' personal information could be handed to the communist government. TikTok denies the accusations, insisting it's going nowhere.
We're here for the long run and continue to share your voice here, and let's stand for TikTok.
The Chinese Foreign Ministry claims the ban is because TikTok is so successful. A spokesman saying the US's presumption of guilt and threats against the Chinese company without any evidence has exposed its hypocrisy and runs counter to its commitment to maintaining fairness and freedom. The president had suggested an executive order could come as early as today, but was instead spotted on the golf course. And until any ban is made official, TikTok users consider Donald Trump fair game.
We may be banning TikTok, we may be doing some other things, there are a couple of options, but a lot of things are happening.
India has already banned the app. Its citizens had accounted for up to a third of global users. A move against this app in the United States would be watched very closely by the Australian government, which has already flagged concerns about TikTok security.
I do share concerns of where a state actor or a malicious actor is using a platform to try and collect information or data on users. We'll make comments in relation to TikTok in due course if that's necessary.
In the United States, Tim Arvia, 9 News.